Quebec City and Ski-Doo for 2015. That's right, I'm sitting on, the rumors are true, the Summit X T3. The sled is lighter, 174 and 163 with a 3-inch. This thing is gonna be off the hook next year, and we're gonna show you all there is for Ski-Doo in 2015. Every year, Ski-Doo gets better and better and builds more awesome clothing, from base layers to socks, to just plain work in the mountains, and then also to the lifestyle. So when you're hanging out at the cabin or at the lodge at the end of the day, you not only look good, but you feel good as well. And another really cool piece this year, we all know how good the helium is, and now we have the helium pullover. You're gonna love this. People in the mountains in BC and in those warmer places, southern BC, you're gonna love this as their go-to piece for the whole season. And those who live in colder climates are gonna love this for the spring. It's super lightweight, Sympatec, so it's waterproof, super durable and breathable, and it just plain works. Now in a pullover. Well, you loved the free ride last year. It got all those updates to bring it up to the XM, but then make it even better with the suspension and stiffer and tougher. This year, it gets a wicked mantra green color all the way through with some highlights, and it's just gonna be another killer on the snow.
Hey guys, Ashley Chaffin here. I'm wearing this rad M-Code girls jacket right now. I also want to show you guys everything else that Ski-Doo has to offer. They have gloves, hats, boots, coats. You always think about outerwear, but what you don't realize is they have a lot of casual wear too. As you can see up here, they have some fleece. You can go down the line. There's lots of options, girls. As you come down, there's even tons of different kinds of jerseys, which I like. There's the pink, the black. There's even more colors up here. There's even t-shirts as well. You can check it out online or at your local Ski-Doo dealer shop.
All right, you guys, we're gonna talk some of the accessories, and one of the coolest accessories that I say is a must-have for every Summit owner out there is a skid plate. You can either choose the extreme skid plate, which I have, which doesn't allow snow to build up, or the full body skid plate. These are really cool because they're super lightweight and they're now injected molded, so they fit the Summit body perfectly. Easy, easy install. Either have your dealer do it, or you can do it at home. For 2015, we're coming out with a new boot. It's not, it's in its final stages, but it's not quite done yet. But let me tell you, first look is really cool. It's got Primaloft in it, waterproof, shin protection. It's gonna be a gooder. All right, well, we can't talk properly about the mountain segment until we talk about safety. It's so important that if you're gonna ride in the mountains, to first take an avalanche skills course. You can do that in the United States or Canada, wherever you ride, with a proper trained guide who's gonna show you all the important things, how to travel in the mountains and what to carry, like a shovel, a probe, and a beacon that's on you, as well as an avalanche airbag pack. From ABS, this is what Ski-Doo uses, and you can buy at your local dealer. Two airbags, the only one of its kind that has two airbags, so if you ever have a problem with one or it tears in a violent avalanche, one is enough to keep you afloat. A pneumatic handle that works the same every time, and of course, enough storage to carry all your gear. Get the right gear and be safe in the mountains.
Hey guys, I'm sitting on the 2015 MXZ XRS. Check out these killer graphics. This year it comes in fusion red, sunburst yellow. This thing is awesome. Something new for 2015 is these transparent handguards. They're nice and handy, keeps my hands nice and warm. Another feature for this year is the front end, the RAS2. This thing is killer on the bumps. If you want a trail sled, something you're able to tear the trails up on, get after it. This is a perfect sled for doing that. It also comes with the ice ripper track option, as well as the RF, radio frequency key. This thing is awesome. Norona's over there. I think he thinks he might be able to beat me if we actually race, but he doesn't have a chance.
Well, the future of mountain sledding is all about the kids. Check out this awesome gear. It not only looks good, it's highly functional, whether you got a girl or a boy, you want to make look rad. And of course, they got all the cool tees and lifestyle clothing to make your little grommet look like a full-blown sledder. All right, you guys, we all know how rad the Tundra is. Welcome to 2015 and the new Tundra. Of course, it has the same 600 HO E-Tech that we've known and loved. This thing will go anywhere. But moving back, it's now more summitized. And by that, I mean it's got a forward post on it now. Check out the running boards. They are basically like a Summit XM. You're never gonna get snow on those running boards, and they're gonna run clean, and it's gonna go whenever you're ripping through the powder. As we move to the back, no more rack. It's got the link system, so you can add all the attachments from the bags and the gasoline. And when you're out shooting, you can throw that deer carcass on the back and drag it home. But don't forget, always wear your helmet. You gotta get your ride to the hill and back safely. Nobody uses tie downs anymore, guys. Why? Because now we have the best tie down in the business, Super Clamp. And you can order these directly through your Ski-Doo dealer. They have one for the front and one for the rear. And the best part about them is you can replace the lock key with an actual lock. So you can lock your sleds down to your sled deck, your trailer, or your enclosed trailer. The best way to get your sled there to the hill and home again. And like all these parts we've talked about today, you can get them at your local dealer, check them out online, and for sure, grab a catalog and check out all the goodies we have for 2015. Whoa! As I said, this thing is unbelievable. That's all we've seen from Ski-Doo. It's so wicked. It's gonna be a rad year. Make sure you check it all out online and order up your spring checks and head down to your local dealer. We'll have some of these sleds in the field for you to demo. So get out and do just that. Have a great winter. Peanut butter jelly top, peanut butter jelly top. Peanut butter jelly, a baseball bat.